Okay, so the kameez is a paneled dress, and I hope that all the pieces are here. That's the side pieces. And then we've got the sleeves. And what have you found? What you found, and that's the panel. So the first thing we're gonna do is attach. You take them, and you, oh, you've dropped them all, baby. Pick them all up. So the first thing we're gonna do is lay the center panels and attach the side panels to this, working from the top towards the bottom. Now, baby Innaya doesn't tend to like wearing English clothing. She prefers the Asian salwar kameez, and I think she looks so cute and so adorable that we love dressing her in those. Well, actually, I'm not sure whether her mom loves dressing her in those, but I actually love her wearing those. So anyway, that's... we've done the one side panel, attach the panels. Now, in case any of you are wondering, this suit that we're making for baby Innaya was some leftover pieces that we'd got from a suit that we've made for one of the aunties. It's actually my daughter-in-law who's got a suit like this. So what Innaya will have is same suit as our auntie. Naya, ये किसना suit है? ये किसना suit है? Antonal. Antonal suit है. तो तू Antonal same suit पास है? Yeah. Antonal same suit अच्छा लगना है तो ना? Yeah. I think we will jazz baby Innaya's suit up with... Baby Innaya is just showing you some sequins here. And what we'll do is we'll jazz it up with some of these in a bit. Once we've done, completed the neckline and so on. Might as well go the full works, eh, Innaya?
Ooh, I can't play rubber!
Yeah.
That's rubber.
So once I've attached the panels, what I'm going to do is really take this into the overlocker and overlock these, because otherwise the fabric does tend to leave a lot of threads. So we don't want the threads coming out. So what we're going to do is take it to the overlocker and just overlock. So that's all the panels attached. And before we proceed on to doing that, Innaya, come here, please. Let's have a look. Let's measure your arms, baby. The sleeves are just a little bit short. So what we'll do is we'll add a little bit of this lace to the sleeves. Sare na kaddi ala sare na kaddi fir tali tape son. The sleeves are just a little bit marginally short, so what I'm going to do is get that turquoise color and just add a little bit to the front of the sleeve.